I checked your internal temperature. Everything looks fine. Dr. Coley will be right.
Well, party this shit up. Hey, you look like y'all got something going on. I just gotta
get in here.
All right,
he's here.
He's here for
this colonoscopy.
Oh, he is.
It's a big day.
Yeah, but do it. Go and do your thing.
No,
let's go. Didn't you say you want to be a doctor one day?
I say a lot of things.
Good, girl, you ain't gonna never come up. I tell you that. I got this paper.
We'll be right with you,
Russell.
Do it again.
Oh, wait, you okay?
Yeah.
Everything good. Everything is good.
You the doctor.
You okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
You good? Everything's fine.
Are you good? Y'all good?
Yeah, we good. Yeah. We got you. Everything okay.
All
right. You hold that. Hold that part right there. That's how we do this.
What the?
Yeah, hold up.
Bro, my old doc can't do it like this.
Yeah, boy, you got Medicaid, huh? You take it how you want to come. Watch out. Hold up. This is how you get come. Make sure it ain't finna flow in here.
Okay.
Close that in the door.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Now, you put that wherever you think it need to go.
Wait, what?
Matter of fact, I got you. See, he don't want to listen. Put this on my hand, Erica. If you don't, that's enough. Okay, that's good. You ready? Ha! You done! Get out of here. That's it, brother. You're fine. Since you ain't want to work. Yeah.
I'll take this. Thank you.
Bro, We done?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it, brother. Yeah.
My old doc can't do it like that.
Yeah, who your old doc? Exactly. Hush, he sent you here because he ain't want to deal with that.
My old doc ain't doing like this, man.
Well, brother, I don't care what your old doctor did. Only thing I know, I asked you to assist, and you ain't do it. So I'm still going to get my insurance money. I'm going to tell Medicaid, you need to send people here.
My old doctor ain't doing like this, man.
Thank you so much.
Brother, you know exactly where to put it. I don't know where to put that.
Thank you.
Yeah, get out of here.
Come see us again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Girl, you must be crazy.
You need to just dive in there.
You
would
never be a real nurse. Don't you want to come up?
Are you a doctor?
Yes.
Okay, why you going to send me into the battlefield?
That was your time to shine.
Don't.
God sent him in here with his shades on because you were supposed to be the son. That was your time to shine to be like a doctor. But you'll never be one. That's it, Erica. That was your chance.
You can't just.
That was your chance. Ski. Just go to school. Please.
You need to assist
you me. You ain't going to never get it.
You going to assist me next time? I'm the doctor.
Oh,
you need to wear this?
Oh, you try to act bold.
If
you don't get out of here with that same screw you wear every week, you got to wash it sometimes. Just ironing it and getting the wrinkles out.
I got two.
Yeah, that's two less. Please. People like to stress me to death. Good Lord have mercy. What's wrong with him? Thought I was finna go in there. I tried to get him to grab it. Oh no, they get on the floor. Boy, it went crazy in here.